Yes!
Yes! Yes!
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'm with Luke.
Let's go!
And Charlie.
Hi.
Hi, boys. Standing Kaboom prep by Luke Devidoff.
I did not hold at all.
Oh, Luke here could do standing trip kaboom.
Let's do it, boys. Gonna do one more set, then we're gonna ascend it.
Yes.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
I'm doing that.
Oh my god. Snake.
I landed like this, guys. Ooh.
Standing trip kaboom time, baby. He's prepped it. The preps are good. It's time to huck.
Dedicated to Dylan Zipperfee. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
Yes.
Let's go. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. That was sick, TV.
He did it, guys.
Let's go.
Yo.
I did it to back, well, almost to back as well. It was pretty easy, but I felt so scared in like that bounce before.
Yo.
You know, all worth it in the end, so yeah.
Yes,
oh, bro, what?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Perfect
landing.
That was very clean. Yes. Almost. Oh shit, is he alright?
Nah, next again.
Oh, rip your neck.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
What the hell was that?
Yeah.
Yes!
What the
hell?
Fucking
hell.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, there's a wasp. Go away. Go away.
Yeah, come on. Yes, and the Cody, let's go.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, Charlie.
That was so good. Yes.
Yes.
What the hell?
So clean.
That's so sick.
All right, guys, he's going to do Kaboom double full in. So let's go. Yes, what? To stomach.
Yo, first one to bat. Sorry guys, it was his second one to bat because he did it at Basingstoke before.
Yeah.
But that was so clean. Yes.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
So good.
All right guys, Charlie's going to go for his first ever Kaboom filling without a mat.
Yeah.
Because he really wants to get Kaboom filling times two.
Yeah, I'm so going to back.
You got this, bro.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Stop Kaboom. Oh dear. Yo. What the hell? Yes.
Yep. Oh!
Had that. Yes. Come on.
Yes! Oh, what? Love the second try.
Let's go.
No way.
Yes.
Let's go.
What, Charlie? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Insane.
Ow.
Oh my god. Alright guys, we have a deal. If Luke sends standing leg X trip front, then I have to send standing leg X front full in.
Let's get it, boys.
Oh! Shirt's coming off.
Sending for DZ.
Hold.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
nice. I opened early. I didn't even care.
Open?
I don't know.
Myself. I was gonna hold.
You hear that, guys? Luke has no control over his body. Unlucky.
Yes.
Nice, totally. That was clean.
Let's go!
Really. Alright, guys, we just made it to Woodlands for a sick open gym session. So we'll catch you guys whenever we're back on the North Athlete.
Let's get it.
Alright, guys, it's the next day. We're chilling on the North.
Let's go. Guys, from that trip back yesterday at Woodlands, like when I necked it by accident, my neck kind of hurts. It's a bit stiff, so I'm not really going to do anything today. Just going to be filming and padding for these two. And yeah, hopefully still they can do good tricks.
Drop him a follow on his Instagram so he gets better soon.
Pray for me. Alright, guys, he's going to trip Cody. Yes. Let's go. All right, guys. He's going for a cleaner one because apparently that rotor was not fast enough. So he's going to do it again. Yes. That was sick.
Yes.
Nice. That was good. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes, that was sick.
They're the exact same as the other one.
Oh my god. Charles going for Dub Cody, boys. He wants to get revenge after his fail last time on the north.
Yeah, I hit my back.
Whoa! Oh, yes, Charlie! So easily! Oh my god, you can land!
Land it!
Fox.
Yay, he didn't hurt his back on the frame this time.
Yeah, I kind of saved myself, which is good.
Yeah.
Alright, he's going for the land now, boys.
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes! Oh no!
So close!
You put your feet down though, nice.
Yeah, that's sick though, yeah. Yes!
Yes!
Easy
got
shit,
it!
Man,
all right, guys, so Charlie's going to send 1-2 in Cody's now.
Yeah, I'm going to try and land it. Yo. Hopefully, maybe. Depends if it's good.
Literally the attempt after he's landed his first of Cody.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, you can land that.
That's good.
Yes. Yes.
Yo, Mita. Yeah.
Mita, you can do that. Mita!
Mita!
Mita! Yes!
Perfect.
Oh, holy shit! Oh,
nice!
Did Cody,
okay,
did
everyone go hate on him in the comments for not Codying.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Nice.
Hashtag didn't Cody. Doesn't count.
No, you didn't Cody either. You don't count either.
It doesn't count because he didn't do a Cody.
Do you want me to do Cody?
He always cries and cries when Oliver doesn't do a Cody, but then he hasn't done one himself.
Because he sucks.
Well, no, because I don't care. I'm trying to land it.
Okay.
Or whatever.
Yo. Yes.
Yes. Easily.
All right, guys. Charlie's going for the Kaboom half times two now.
Let's go.
He has this.
Yeah. Maybe stomach. Maybe sneeze. Maybe land.
Go and do a Cody though afterwards.
Yeah. Okay. My stomach, I will.
Luke knows.
It doesn't count if you don't Cody.
Exactly. And yeah, I know that means a lot of my tricks don't count, but whatever.
Yeah.
Yes. What?
Do you reckon I can try
insane.
And
land
it? Yes.
No.
What? You could land.
Yes! Yes! Oh!
Oh.
So close. Yeah. This is it.
Yes! Yes! So clean!
Let's go!
What?
Yeah.
No way!
Let's go!
Yes.
Oh.
Let's go!
Yes, Charlie, that was so good.
I don't trust anyone with pad.
Do it! Yo.
Yeah, nice. Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Oh wait, what?
Does that count?
Yeah, you just went underneath the pad.
I did Cody, I did do a Cody.
Charlie just landed on top of you after you did a Cody. Guys, I'm gonna do dub front onto the pad, aka me.
I'm gonna do-
Oh, shut up.
I'm gonna do knee dub front and one up his fuggly ass.
Knee dub front's worse?
No, it's not.
This is why your mum doesn't love you.
Alright, this is why you're fat.
Fuck off!
Oh, you landed on me.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, fuck you.
He's bad. Next.
That was.
Didn't even land
it. All right, guys. So we just had some pizza for lunch, and now we're back on the north.
Yup, we're gonna do some good tricks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, huck. Nice!
Yeah!
Yeah. That was very clean.
He landed the Cody!
He landed the Cody!
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah! Oh!
Even that hurt.
Luke's neck is like broken.
Yes! Yes, let's go.
Nice.
Cody.
Yeah, that was it.
Alright boys, thinking of doing Kaboom full, X dub Kaboom, X trip Cody. So we'll see how this goes. Alright, he's doing
That's
it.
So
he's
easy.
Doing it. Yeah, yeah.
Do you not see the rotor?
Alright guys, it's kind of crazy. He's just gonna send it then. He didn't even do it to back, courtesy of Charlie G Tramp. Yeah. Yes, let's go.
Oh, good.
Yep.
Good, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, do that. Taking the shirt off now.
Orange shirt.
Orange shirt power. Let's go. Yeah. Oh.
Yes!
So clean, what the hell?
Alright guys, so I just did Kaboom for the next Kaboom Dublin. That's the trick Luke wanted me to
do.
Let's
go!
Look how happy he is now.
Yeah, I'm happy, yeah.
Woo! Alright guys, we're heading off to the train station now to drop off Charlie and Luke. So, yeah. Alright guys, we arrived at the train station. Go follow Charlie on his Instagram.
Yeah, cheers, Charlie_GTramp.
And Luke.
Let's go, Luke flips with two Zs.
You can hardly see him, but he's there.
See me now.
Yeah. He's there.
Yeah.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks
for coming. It's been insane.
Me, when I get a break from uni and
congrats on your insane tricks.
Cheers, man. Yeah, you
do. All right, guys. So I've just made it back home from the train station and I'm out on a walk for some fresh air. Honestly, it was such an insane meetup with Luke and Charlie. All three of us got some new learns and overall, we just had a really great time. If you guys want to see more insane trampoline meetup videos and be notified whenever a new video drops, then make sure you subscribe and turn on your post notifications. Also, drop a like on this video if you haven't already. And then I'll see you all in the next video, guys. Peace out.